Okay.
Getting stretched out. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Is it covering his eye?
What is?
This.
It's the dog's. You're totally in Isaac's light.
I'm sorry, Isaac. Practice model in Kuro for your photography. Were these dirty? Are we even using at some point?
They were used to make hungry. I think I'm just keep on putting in this for the next 12 hours or so.
As long as you don't get it messy. They shouldn't with the cloth bag where it should be. Things, so
well,
you
he already spit it up on a little bit, but it wiped off for you. It's the same brand they were using in the hospital.
Yeah, I do remember seeing that. They have those at Babies R Us and Target. I'm going to pick up another. Well, the Rumble Lane's going to be tomorrow, so. Very good dog.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't even know if we should have this basket up here. Unless we get to that regular. Okay.
I'll probably order another one of these. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't allergic to it first.
This stuff is pretty popular.
I don't know if you can use that. I'll look it up and see if I can use it with cloth. I mean, you can definitely use it with
something else. I don't know, it's just... This is a little different.
Yeah, that's the cleaner. This is for rashes. I'm going to put some coconut oil in there in case of rashes, but hopefully we won't have to do it for a long time.
Getting a nice, long, tiny pee video from it.
Good.
Table.
Oh, that's your table.